exercises. Unless you are an eyeball. Tongue exercises are a great way to keep your scream in shape. And work for monsters, too. Fear workouts should include running, jogging in place, or walking backwards. Remember, too much fear could be bad for your ears, hair, and brain. For more fitness through fear, watch A Pup Named Scooby-Doo. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday evening at 5 on Teletoon.